Sometimes we cry and God cries with us, but when we say we're sorry and forgive another, we wipe away our tears and God's tears too. Each of us carries a piece of God's heart within us, and when we love one another, the pieces of God's heart are made whole. God dreams that every one of us will see that we're all brothers and sisters. Yes, even in envy, even if we have different mommies and daddies, or live in different faraway places. Even if we speak different language or have different ways of talking to God, even if we have different eyes or different skin. Even if you are taller and I am smaller, even if your nose is little and mine is large, dear child of God, do you know how to make God's dreams come true? It's really quite easy. As easy as sharing love or caring, as easy as holding, playing, laughing, as easy as knowing we're our family, because we are all God's children. Will you help God's dream come true? Let me tell you a secret. God smiles like a rainbow when you do.